I'll make good this time.
You'd better.
I will. I'm going to school.
That's the stuff, Pinocchio.
I'd rather be smart than be an actor.
Now you're talking. Come on, Slowpoke. I'll race you home.
Well, well, Pinocchio, what's your rush?
I gotta beat Jiminy home. Oh, hello.
Well, how is the great actor?
I don't want to be an actor. Stromboli was terrible.
He was?
Yeah, he locked me in a birdcage.
He did?
Uh-huh. When I learned my lesson, I'm going...
You poor, poor boy. You must be a nervous wreck. That's it. You are a nervous wreck. We must diagnose this case at once. Quick, doctor, your notebook. Bless my soul. My. Just as I thought. A slight touch of monetary complications with bucolic semilunar contraptions of the flying trapezes. Say hippopotamus.
Hippopotamus.
I knew it. Compound transmission of the pandemonium with percussion and spasmodic frantic disintegration. Close your eyes. What do you see?
Nothing.
Open them. Now what do you see?
Spots.
Ha-ha! Now, that heart. Oh, my goodness! A palpitating syncopation of the killer diller with a wicky-wacky stabbing of the Floyd Joy. Quick, doctor, that report. Oh, this makes it perfectly clear. My boy, you are allergic.
Allergic?
Yes, and there is only one cure. A vacation on Pleasure Island.
Pleasure Island?
Yes, that happy land of carefree boys, where every day is a holiday.
But I can't go.
Why, of course you can go. I'm giving you my ticket. Here.
Thanks. But I'm...
Oh, tut-tut-tut-tut, I insist. Your health comes first. Come, the coach departs at midnight. I diddly dee, it's Pleasure Isle for me, where every day is a holiday, and kids have nothing to do but play.
Pinocchio! Oh, Pinocchio! Now, where do you suppose he... Huh?
Pinocchio! Hey, come back!
Well, here we go again.